Hello, I'm Chef Sarah Tresser, application specialist here at Blodgett Ovens, and I'd like to give you a few cooking tips for your show oven. First thing, I have some frozen French fries here on our fry pan. One tip is to evenly distribute your French fries across the whole pan, and maybe even giving a little less in the center, just to get a nice even bake all the way across. Next, we're going to do some roasted Idaho potatoes. These just have a little olive oil, salt, and pepper. And then a frozen macaroni and cheese. For this, I would actually suggest using the high-speed fan because it's not a very delicate, none of these are very delicate products, and it'll actually help decrease the bake time. Now that we have our other items in the oven cooking, I'd like to talk to you a little bit about baking in the show oven. Right here I just have some frozen sugar cookies, and then I have also here some muffins. Suggestion with your sugar cookies, I would start them out on a low fan, allow them to spread, and then when they've spread enough for you, switch it over to high speed fan to finish the cook without lengthening the bake time and drying out your product. With the muffins, it's a similar idea. I would start on a low fan, allow them to gently rise and form a skin. And then once they've set, I would switch it to high fan so that way they won't dry out on the inside and lengthen your bake time. Another note is once they've set, if you switch it over to high fan, it'll quicken it so it won't have as much opportunity to lean. So, for roasting in your convection oven, I have a couple tips for you. One, I would take a hotel pan and fill it about halfway full of water and put it on the bottom rack of your oven. This will help reduce shrinkage. One thing to remember though is never place anything directly onto the floor or the bottom of the oven. This will restrict airflow and create an undesirable bake. For our roast, here I have a roast placed on a roasting rack within a pan, and that's so I can catch the juices so we can create gravy afterwards. I'd just like to give you a quick little recap of our cooking in the show oven. We did the roasted potatoes, the French fries, the sugar cookies, and our muffins. One thing I'd really like you to remember is to make use of both of those fan speeds. They will help you out in the long run. And thank you very much and have a great day.